And so what I'm going to do is season this one side.
And how come you're just seasoning the one side?
So when you cook a fish, there's a lot of moisture in it. Mm-hmm. And so sometimes if you season your fish before you sear it, it'll actually pull the moisture out, which takes away from the sear.
Okay.
Now, we have some flour here, so it's not that big of a deal. But it's just something that I do as a technique, and that's what we're going to...
We love learning your techniques. That's great.